We're on Campbell Road right now, where RCMP have one person in custody after a BMW was reported to have sped through a school zone. We're able to contact the owner. The gentleman eventually gave himself up. We're just impounding the vehicle now. For Cast 9 News, I'm Trevor Rockliffe.